Go. Right. Let's go, guys. This is the introduction to Mobius that plays during the download screen.
Who you are? Do you know how it is you have come to be here? Do you know what you love? What you despise? Whom you love? Whom you hate? Do the answers to these questions well up within you?
The love bit does. I know who I hate. FF7 remake haters.
That means you are strong in heart and spirit.
I knew it. Fuck the 7 remake haters.
Who you are and who you were mean nothing here.
Oh. Oh.
For your past is no more than a light long faded.
Okay, so Warrior of Light is...
Whatever it might be that you... think you lost.
He's being transported somewhere.
No.
To Palamecia.
Whatever it might be that you think you have is very little indeed.
What do you all think of Mobius's character design?
Forgive me, I ramble. What I endeavor to say is this.
That music,
the
guys.
The world in which you'll soon find yourself will greet you, all of you, as equals.
It sounds already like but a Final Fantasy. It feels like it.
Ends there. No, the light of hope shines not on those who walk with their heads hung low. Look now.
There. Do you see it?
Palamecia.
Here we go.
A world of hope.
Are you hearing this music, guys? This is so sweet. Mobius' soundtrack, I've listened to almost all of it.
You may call me Vox.
And it's, Vox.
I will be your guide in this place.
Vox.
And I do hope a most dear companion.
Kind of like Fox for Batman. Okay. Tally ho, guys. 1080p, 60 to 120 FPS. I expect to be seeing all of these numbers. But you see, this is happening during the download phase. That's why I had to replay it for you. Music sounds awesome. It's interesting side, but I need to see his butt again. Didn't they redesign Mobius to make him more modest? Am I correct in saying that? I definitely think that was a thing. Was it their butt, his butt, his cut they covered, or was it his six pack? Right, so that's the intro, guys. Let's crack on with the game now. Right, alt enter to go full screen. Someone said. No, he didn't. Nah, did they? I kind of thought that they had. Right, full screen. Sweet. I love this game, it's so underrated. Yes, Ryan Light. I'm so glad to see some final positive words on this game. People have actually made me think this game might be shit. But how's the volume, guys? Is it good? Is it all good? Oops. Alright. Tips. Each ability uses a specific element. There are two pairs of opposing elements. So yeah, wind and earth, classic. Fire and water. Abilities are less effective. Yep, we get this. Right. Tally ho! Pez is squall dead. I think he might be. Chapter 1. Blank slate. Okay. Wow, he's got some tats.
Where did this come from?
Oh, my name's FF Peasant. Oh. Whoa.
The law of Palamecia. None shall remember the names of those who do not fight.
Okay. Straight in with the combat. Name him Tabata. Sorry, guys. Is the volume okay? Alright, shit. What are the buttons? It's all click. Yes. Alright, there's a mage. Oh. Oh, yeah. Alright, quick. Alright. How do I get to options? Alright, flee, fight, light, dark. Wow. Here we go. Gah! There's something satisfying about this already. Alright, how do I get into the menu? Anyone know? Auto target view. Oh. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Interesting. Beat the booty peasant. Interesting. Right. Target view. Wonder, can you collect any of this? Oh, it's a boss. It's a boss. Anyone know how to get into the options? Use your skill cards. In the right, click the icon. Oh, resisted. Right, we need an earth sword. Oh no, we need a what? We need an ice sword. He's fire. Staggered. Boom. 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 Get wrecked. Yeah. Focus power. How do I block? He's focusing power. By the way, he looks so cool. His character design is so cool. So we got another. Okay. Cast another blizzard. Oh. After battle, you'll get your menu. Yes. Beat the meat peasant. I'm beating it. I'm beating the meat.
Tell me, what are your names?
That voice. Where's it coming from?
That guy is from Lightning Returns.
If you are able.
100%.
Truly the name you claim. Very well, but know this.
Why is my name
Yours
FF Peasant?
Is a very special name, for it is that of a hero foretold to bring hope to this doomed world. A warrior of light. But this world has not yet come to
know. That guy is definitely from Lightning Returns.
In time, one of you will become this warrior of light. For so the prophecy ordains.
Good voice acting so far.
But I confess, I find this quite the conundrum. Already so many of you share that name.
Oh, gee.
So who among you is our true hero?
Me.
Seth.
I am.
You come here this day as blank slate.
As blank slate.
Yes, blank.
You can't escape your peasantness.
I call you just that. You are blanks all.
Ooh, Vox is getting nasty.
Make for the north.
Listen then, Blanks.
What's to the north?
Vox is being
Best
a dickhead.
Do what he says. Trust me, I know Vox can be a pain. But whatever Ooh. He bothers to say is useful.
Gabranth 2.0.
What about the rest of the time?
Complete and utter dribble.
Good to know.
And you know what? The lip syncing isn't too bad. You could change your name anytime. Right, what's my score? Right, Cloud, weekly rankings, FF Peasant, rank up. Ooh, 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 ooh. The Piteous video blew my mind, Archie. Thank you, buddy. Right, who's in the house? Cards. New card. Grudge Fighter. Has this game got a card game? Is this triple triad, or do I use these in combat? Why do I feel like you just talk to your future self? Do you think so? Do you think that's what it is? Favorite. Okay. Back. Primordia. You use them in combat. Oh, nice.
Oh, elixir. Oh. Oh,
come on, guys. This game is nicely done. Very nice. By the way, let me move myself out of the way a bit. I'm blocking up the action. Go. Right. Cloud is officially in the house. Cards. Wow, there's a lot to break down here. Why did I shut my screen? Cards have abilities for combat. Okay, Dust Mage. Dust Soldier. Okay. Okay, social. Ooh. Oh, wowza, Rooney. Event rankings. Closed. Shop. Purchase Magicite item shop. Wow. Okay. ETC. Right. Do I need to change anything, guys? Do I need to configure anything? We're in 1080p. Portrait landscape. High. Right, I think we are good to go. Okay. By the way, sorry, when I click on this screen, it always closes. Pez, go get that pussy. Okay. You're right, King Ads. Don't listen to the chat. Go with your instinct. Okay. Under Night Earth Sword. Uranus? Should we get Uranus? Can I get it? Is this going to connect me to the Steam store?
Ooh.
Here we go. Oh, slammed. Why is it making me fight this again? What's happening? All right, what's this? I can't select any ice. Look how powerful this sword is though, guys. Oosh. Oh, fuck off. Flame sword. Is there a way I can exit this fight so I don't have to do it again? I like the gameplay in this more than I expected. This does seem wholly satisfying so far. I can't select ice for some reason. I don't understand. Anus of light. Come on. This fight is a lot harder now. Oh, if you click on options, there is a flea button. Yes, there was, wasn't there? Flea. Right, let's retreat. Abilities have cost. Oh, no. Are we going to the Shaded Forest? Pez, Tifa waiting for you in the city. Will Jesse be there? Oh, Aerith and Tifa. Rent it now. Oh, how do I get Aerith and Tifa? I don't even know what I'm spending. Is this hooked up to my Steam account? Right. Mobius is walking into the Shaded Forest. Am I using the power of Aerith now? Aerith! Your anus was blessed by the crystal. By the way, guys, I just rented Tifa. Come on. You know you will do the same. Okay. I'm super good at this game, guys. Some really cool designed mobs. I'm liking this game so far. When does the paywall come into effect? Oh, he's ice. I need to use fire. Is there a way to defend? I would rent Kenny the Crow. Kenny the Crow raped us, guys. He raped Noctis. Fire! Fire in my laser! I'm so confused when I do and don't get orbs. I've got some orb slots full. Use orbs for abilities. Click on the right side. Okay. I think I'm getting the gist. I'm getting the feel. Right, that's the Shaded Forest down. Weekly rankings. Rank down! What? Why did I rank down? What did I do wrong? Pez, Tifa, or Rinoa? Tifa. I still go Tifa. All right, let's favorite this. I don't know what that does, but I'm doing it. okay. Follow this player? I'm following someone. I don't know. Somehow I ranked down. Okay. So far, I am pretty impressed. The music is nice. Combat is pretty slick. Is there anything we can select here? Abilities. Start deck. Warnings. Fire and water. Swarm sighted. Okay. Think it's because you ran from a fight. Oh, yes. Yes, I did. I ran from a fight. 100%.
See.
Can I rent some more? Rent all of the Aerith. Oh, guys, who would you rent more? Aerith or Tifa, though? Aerith ain't the girl, kind of girl you rent. Aerith is waifu material. Right, these are grass. So, fire. Pez, would you like 15-2? I don't think so, no. I really don't think 15-2 is the right move. Oh god, I've got like no elements now, guys. Oh, come on. Okay. You get points based on how much damage you did to the enemies. If you did less in a fight, you'll rank down. Let's see. Oh, rank down again. Dick and balls. You chose the wrong deck to start the mission with, lol. Oh, my bad. Alright. So before each fight, you have to select a deck. Get your deck out. Everyone get your deck out. Get your decks out. You've uncovered his hidden treasure. Ability ticket.
Ooh, the law of Palamecia. Your metal is constantly being tested.
So we're all potential warriors of light in training.
Ooh. I see I needn't mince words with you.
I'm getting a Fabula Nova Crystallis-y vibe.
In fact, stop talking altogether.
Ooh, fire in the belly.
FF Peasant says, he's a dick. You've a new job card. Necrophiliac Ranger. Yes, we could be a necrophiliac. Apprentice Mage. My deck is always out. Have you played Brave Exvius? I haven't. What do you guys think? Is Brave Exvius better or worse than this game? Current job deck. I want to change this. I want to be a necrophiliac. I want to be a necrophiliac. Oh, ability cards. Alright, let's pick this bad boy. Overboost. Ooh. You can overboost. Wow, there's so many features to this fucking game. Fusion? Sell cards? Job cards? Okay, here we go. Yes! That is such a hideous outfit. Ooh. Fuck that. I ain't we're having a little penis cap. Fuck the penis cap, guys. Alright, there we go. Is that selected now? Let's hope so. Sell cards, fusion, card bank. Ability cards. Oh, I've already done this. Click deck to switch. Okay, so deck. Weapons. No weapons. Auto. Abilities. Crit chance. Okay. Onion dicer. job change. Ooh, there we go. I'm being the mage for now, guys. Alright, let's go. Let's get into it. click on me deck. Alright, we are off to Day's Break. Flame Assault. Player level 7. Zach Fair. What? Why have they called Zach Fair level 7? That is huge injustice towards Zach. Zach is more than a level 7. How fucking dare you? How fucking dare you? Alright, am I good to go? Do I have to rent something? Player level 1, God X. Put cards in your deck. How do I put cards in my deck? Select deck. I don't know how, guys. Decks. Oh. How do I range the fucking deck, mate? How do I do it? I don't know. Decks, come on. How do I build a deck? Skill panel. I'm literally just clicking everything. 50 HP, sounds good to me.
Yes.
Skill seeds. Oh my fucking god. How much is in this? I'm trying to touch my deck. I don't know how to touch my deck. Can someone teach me how I touch my deck? Is it this? Full edit. Select card to set into deck. Okay. You want this? This. Okay. Oh! We've got stuff in the deck. Okay. Deck touching confirmed. I've officially touched my deck. Okay, I think I'm good to go now. Oh, right. See, I have to rent something. I have to. So I will... Nonsense.
I guess.
Don't pick one with a warning sign. Oh shit, did I just do it? Oh no. What did I do, guys? Ha ha, get wrecked! Maged! I like that. What happened to the Mobius Mage theme? I'm a mage now, so... Why can't I hear the mage soundtrack playing? Alright, is there any... Mage as fuck right now. Let's use a lesser blizzard. Oh! That wasn't that strong. I don't know if going mage was the right idea, guys. Flame Assault? No thanks. No thanks. Okay, we're good. Pez, your Magicite is already full. Pez, do you like this game so far? It's looking bang tidy. Looks like... I don't know. Sometimes when there's so many features, it's overwhelming to begin with. But you very quickly pick it up. Unless you're a dumb motherfucker like me. In which case, you never pick it up.
I must have come moms by now. And I don't hear that voice anymore.
Oh, I can't see the lip syncing.
But I hear the world. Real sounds. Painfully real. Rustling leaves, running water. Pleasant sounds.
Peasant sounds.
It feels like home. Not that I remember anything about home.
Wow. That is the most emo-y voice actor I've ever heard. Sounds good though. Sounds like there's some real emotion in that voice acting. I can get into this, guys. Hey, what's good, Anarita Rodriguez? How am I doing so far, guys? Follow request. Oh, nonsense! Is that Sir Nonsense? Hey! I'm following you now, buddy. Compadre.
What a relief. I know this place.
I want to see the lips. I want to see the face.
I guess this could be anywhere.
No homo. I want to see his expression when...
Time to fight.
Echo shows up. I need to stop being a mage. Right now, guys. That music is so nice. So who we got in the house? Let me see in the comment section who's on this journey with me. Who's here until journey's end? This music is so beautiful. So nice. I love it. Alright, sorry guys. The penis cap is coming on. Hey, what's good, Hassan? Nightmare, Zong, Nathan Greville, how you all doing? Alright, skill panel. Have I just selected Afternoon in Exists, King Ads? Oh, this music. Job cards. I changed it up here, didn't I? Necrophiliac Ranger with his penis cap. Oh god. So bad. A Canwa Jort, Joanne till the end. Marino, Robbie Rayner. Okay, let's really bust into this. So it doesn't seem like there's much you can do from this page. You can just arrange everything in decks. Right, let's change this up to a grass. Don't have the warning sign. Oops. You look like you work in a kitchen with that job costume. Yeah. Yeah. All right, let's go. Let's try Ranger out then. Unknown. This would be such an amazing corn-eating stream. But working later to see how things go. The substitute, my man. So don't pick anything with the exclamation. Makes sense. Use cards with the same job for bonus. Ah. So jobs have, the cards have classes. Right, here we go. Woo-hoo, woo. Yeah. We've got the theme. Yes, I like the necrophiliac. Peasant and his dual swords are back. Ah, shit. That's a blizzard. Weakness. Yeah. Ho, ho. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Slash, slash. I've got to admit, guys, this is wholly satisfying. Holy satisfying. I'm barely doing fuck all. I'm clicking. I'm just clicking. And yet it is super satisfying. Oh, I hope this doesn't wear off. We are going Zidane style. That's it. Alright, let's get some magic in here. No magic in the house. Alright, we can use this. Lesser blizzard. Oosh. That cap is so hideous though. Oh, he's broken stagger system. There's like a mini stagger system in the house. Yes! Yes, the stagger system. Yes, I love the stagger system in 13. Let me hear a shout out if anyone else likes the stagger system.
Ah, right. Yeah. Si, senor. Si, si, si.
Get wrecked, mate. Use single target abilities with rogue class for max effect. Okay. Yeah, I really enjoyed the stagger system. I was discussing this just the other day. Between FF10-2 and Final Fantasy 13, turn-based was getting somewhere. They were really introducing some curious new elements to the game. And they were really finding a way to make it fast-paced and interesting. If they'd have just...
10,000 gil! 10,000 gil! Holy shit!
Is that insane, or is Palamecia just super inflated right now? Did they try a bit of that quantitative easing and fucked it all up?
Help
Nazi
me.
Style.
I'm dying, Kubo. Help me.
Oh no, what Moogle.
Go on, save it. You heard the law of this place.
What's the law?
None paid heed to those without the will to fight. Which means that none here will bother to save that helpless Moogle.
I'll save it!
Dying.
Goodbye. Oh! Save the Moogle!
And my purpose is to temper any blank who shows promise as he walks the path you walk.
Temper. So test, is it? Temper.
One sense there is something great in you.
That is a super dope character design on Garland.
To survive you. Box, watchful as ever.
Fudge dying.
Look at the poor thing.
Hey, Chris Wakely.
Little eyes.
Oh.
Did you know all Moogles share a common mind? Save one, and all will owe you a life debt.
Save one.
A rare chance. Best not let it slip away.
Come on, let's save the Moogle. Oh, poor Moglin. Ah, oh, they've got him. They've got the Moogle guys. Yeah, Garland looks super dope. But yeah, who agrees with me with turn-based? Like, it was getting somewhere. And they really should just press on. So they've got a bomb. This is a hint of what's to come. Okay. Oh, I've got gifts. Has someone sent me gifts? Oh. Claim? 10 million... Are you shitting me? 10 million gil! Wait, no. How did I just get 10 million gil? I can get 10 million elixirs. I could get 10 million phoenix downs. Oh no, I could get a mass immune. What? Guys, are we absolutely sure? Are we absolutely sure this isn't linked up to my Steam credit card account? And I'm actually paying through my arse. Right, I'm not going to do this. This is cheating. I want to send that back. I don't want this game to be just easy for me. But, I will just have the mass immune. I will just have that. Oh, I'll have that. I love that. Fuck everything else, but we'll have that. Certainly don't want to make this game too easy for me. 10 million gil. Oh, fucking hell. This is the only time that Peasant isn't going to be a broke-ass bitch. I'm a broke-ass bitch, bitch, bitch. Right, how do I equip my mass immune? My mass immune, eh? Weapons. There was weapons.
Oh, I swear there was.
Oh, job cards, catalog cards. You can't send it back, Pez. Oh, okay. Well, I'm rich as fuck now. Shop. How do I equip weapons? ETC. No, not that. Card bank, fusion decks. I bet you I just spent a shitload of money for that 10 million gil. I'm literally lost on where I'm supposed to equip weapons. It is in deck. Okay, deck, Pez. Full edit, sort job. Oh, hello. Favorites, element, card. I literally have no idea. All right, I'm in decks now. Where do I go to change the weapon? I probably can't change it unless I change my job back to this. To an onion knight. To have the mass immune. Oh, there we go. Life draw. Yeah. Hopefully this isn't too powerful, though. Right, I think we're good to go for another round. Unknown wastes. Let's go. Let's get the Moogle. Brooklyn. 5. All right, let's do this. I still want to know why they called Zack Fair level 7. Oh! Oh, I've got a mass immune. And it is 7 foot. Thank God. It's Sephiroth's. It's not the original mass immune. Yes! Get wrecked. Got some earth sword.
It's like a skewer. Kababa.
Nice. Ooh! Tally ho, that's from Lightning Returns as well. I swear, there was so much character models and monster models. Fire blast. Earth. I need ice, preferably. Pez, slap some ass for me. This game definitely looks cool. 100%. Anyone impressed with it so far? What are you guys thinking? Let me see what you guys are thinking thus far.
Oh, get slammed!
Oh, they should definitely have air juggling, like in 13, after you stagger. That would have been a super dope element. Right, so that's kind of the stagger bar there. The yellow, the orange. Right, so watch me stagger it now. Faith. Oh, it's used faith. I'm actually going to be a noob. I'm going to use it to get the stagger. Watch this. Oh, maybe not. Hey, how do I use items? How do I use items? Guys, help. Fuck, I don't know. Yes. Come on, we don't need items. Fuck items. Take him down. Rape him. Temperature rising. No. Go, you fucking twat. You twat. How do I use items? Current Phoenix down, 3. Yeah, I want to use one. How do I use potions? Elixirs?
Not good enough.
Dang!
Get wrecked, mate.
Hey!
No items, only support cards.
Thank you, Kapow! Thank you. Yeah. I'm Mog the Moogle.
It's just like Mog from 13-2.
No getting rid of me now. Kapow!
I loved Mog in 13-2.
Not going anywhere until I've saved you, just like you saved me, Kapow!
Who hates talking Moogles?
Follow me, Kapow!
What's a Kapow?
Kapow!
I'm going to take you somewhere safe, somewhere we can have a nice rest.
Pez for FF16 Moogle. Let's hear it.
We're off to Warhaven.
Not as bad as Vox.
You saved my life, Kapow! We're off to Palamecia, Kubo!
At the end of every battle that Mog helps, it would just be me. Kubo! I find talking Moogles a bit cringy. I love them. I heard this game has a serious paywall. Let me give my opinion on that, guys. If Mobius wasn't a free game, if it wasn't free, I would have straight up paid 30 quid for this. I would pay 30 quid to play this on Steam. So I expect a paywall for me to dish out about 30 quid. But at the end of the day, guys, it's a free to play fucking game. Expect some paywall. And if it comes up to about 30 quid-ish, yeah. I'm cool with that. Know what I'm saying, man. So where is the Moogle onesie? Shall I go wear it, guys? Alright, how do I get these cards proper? I don't like my deck setup. I need some healing. I think that's what Aerith was for. Where's my Aerith card? I rented Aerith. I mean, how do you... abilities, Earth Sword, Lesser, Onion Dance... Okay. Can someone let me know how I heal in combat? The ability shop. Okay. Oh, ability shop. Yes, of course. So I have 112 tickets. Right, max boost. Wind poo-poo. The poo-poos. Right, where's the healing ones? Oh, Shiva. Hades. Ifrit. Who's this fella? Can't work out who he is. Odin? Rama, Leviathan, Diablos. Some sort of warrior woman. Wow. This artwork looks so dope. Get Hermes. Where's Hermes at? Is this Hermes? No, it's Michael. Michael looks like he could heal me. Odin. I just want someone who can heal, mostly. Enhance light. Odin FF7. Hey. Pretty sure it was Mog to heal. Is there a Mog on here? Mog, Mog, Moggy, Mog, Mog, Mog. Who's this fella? Thor. Let's get Thor. Who's this? Ah, right, is it... Ah, healers, right. Job classes. Earth, healing. Is that Carbuncle? Let's do it. Let's get Carbuncle. We go for it. Hey, what are you doing back? I'm playing a new game. I'm playing Mobius. With my bros. Kate Sith can heal. Alright, guys. Say hi to Tash, everyone. Tash is in the house. Alright. Let's put on some healing. I have posted them. Yes, indeed. Posted off 4 new Pez t-shirts today. Alright, we're good. Everyone says hi, Tash. Alright, no man's land. Let's go. Flame Assault, Firaga Impulse. Ooh, Siren. Konnichiwa, Kupo. So, is this linking up with other players, guys? What's going on? Why does my dog sound like a chicken? I'm so happy I'm going on a new Final Fantasy adventure! So much hope lies ahead. So much emotion! Will you stop that? What are you doing, you crazy dog? When is the rest of Pityos t-shirts coming? Do you guys still want them? I swear to God, your dog just said Kupo. Alright, let's use a Firaga Impulse. On a fire type. That was bloody clever. Oh, defense down though. All intentional, all intentional. Get wrecked, get slammed. Yeah, man, get me a t-shirt. Rest in Tityos. Alright. I don't need Carbuncle just yet. My deck is solid. My deck is solid. Solid. Super impressed with this game thus far. Alright, that's the no man's land down. So is this a player, this person? Last online 1 hour ago. So how does this work? Like, I don't want to keep following all these weird motherfuckers. Not all of the chapters are out, Pez. What you mean for this game? Oh man, that'll suck.
How do you plan to live your life out here, Master? Kupo?
Oh, we're already getting called Master. That's a broad question.
Do you mean to become the Warrior of Light?
my Moogle voice associate. Who's to say I've got no reason not to, if it's all the same?
I don't know how much you know, but you don't need to worry about qualifications and such. Even people not named FF Peasant have equal opportunity to become the Warrior of Light.
So long as you follow the prophecy and make great efforts. In time you become the Warrior of Light and take on the magnificent name of FF Peasant. Oh, why did I call myself that? I thought it was just for the download. I thought I had to enter a name for the download. I didn't know. I need to change the name. My name's already... You don't need royal blood to be a descendant of heroes. Nothing like that. Are you even listening? Man, Wall's got some cool-ass tats. Right, how do I change the name, guys? That's what I want. ETC. Right, name. Gift code.
Related info.
How do I save the game as well? Save. How does one save? How does one do anything in this? Oh, God. I? News. Oh, there's news. There's a data log. Oh, no. This is just Japanese. Well done. Well done, Square. Oh, this is all autosave. Oh, brilliant, brilliant. Hey, look. Penis cap. Oh, it's me. It's my twin. Wait, that is actually me. That's actually Echo. Who is this motherfucker? Who are you? Fuck out of here, mushroom. Who's this now? Who are these imposters? Fuck out of here. Oh, that's so nonsense. Oh, I want my Echo. Alright. So go to social profile, then change name. Social profile. Right, change name. Okay. Right, I'm going to quickly pause the recording. So that's the first episode, the first chapter. Full Fantasy Peasants. Let's crack on with this game.